Breakers are on.
And the Black Hand are almost here.
Just hit the master override.
Jada, we're in business. Let's call everyone in.
Just give the order.
Dale, let's kick some ass.
Rico, you should get back outside.
You got us those guns just in time. The Black Hand are deploying their forces across the river.
We won't be able to advance the line without more fighters.
Any ideas?
We became soldiers after what you did in the slums. Create more chaos. More recruits will come. A whole army of chaos.
This is what you wanted from the start.
Oscar Espinosa owns the island. The people can't fight him without losing their jobs, their homes. And even if they tried, what chance would they have against a Black Hand? We have a mutual goal, Rico. You help these people defeat the Black Hand, and we'll help you get to Oscar Espinosa.
Okay, Mira. We'll do it your way. What's first?
I got some ideas, Rico. I will ready your eyeball with more information.
Whole army of chaos.
Sure. Army of chaos.
Kazukote's work soon.
Rico, it's got tree.
Load up the truck. We're leaving in 60 seconds.
Did you organize this ambush?
Si. Most of the stuff he recovered is standard black ammunition. But I also found some of these. We're not sure what they do. We didn't want to mess with them. There's a bunch more left in the truck.
Good. Fine, Sargento. This could be useful. Anyone have a screwdriver?
Are you adding that to your grappler? No jodas.
You have to make do with whatever you find.
What are you gonna do with that? Que chimba!
Black hand are coming, Sargento!
Mierda! Listo, I'll drive the truck. I've got a chopper nearby waiting to extract this.
Make sure you get there in one piece.
Gracias, parcero. We're moving out!
People! They're coming! Vámonos! Let's get out of here! That balloon thing is pretty cool, huh?
I think it'll come in handy. Where'd you learn to plan an ambush?
Out of abismo. You came out of nowhere, and the Black Hand didn't know what hit him. It was epic. Okay? What's that in the road?
Must have been some fighting here.
Any ideas, Rico?
Oh yeah, just one.
Hostile area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact. Thank you.
You gonna use that new lifter thing on the wreck? Chévere! See, that's what I mean.
Stop like that. You think I'd make a good agent? Like you?
Keep your eyes on the road, Sargento.
Cause I think I could do it.
I've always wanted to do something important.
He's complicated, Sargento.
Listo, listo. Later. Mierda! Again?
I'll clear a path.
Try those balloons on those black and huevons.
Matt, you have an intruder on sight.
Anyway, I learned to improvise a lot in my old life.
See?
Growing up in the slum, mom dead, dad long gone, you figure stuff out.
This is what works for me, Sargento. You find what works for you.
Okay, bien. Yes.
For now, just worry about getting us to the extraction point.
Extraction? Hijo de pucha! I need to call them. You got this, Rico? Listo. Lucan! Lucan, this is Yama. Extraction required at Bravo Station. At Bravo Station! We talked about this.
It's getting shot a lot.
Truck ain't doing so good, Rico. shit out of the way. CC, we'll be waiting. Over and out.
Sargento. Drive. They're still coming.
Come in. We have an intruder on site.
Copy on hostile contact. We're to engage.
almost there, Rico.
You work out those hiccups, Sargento, and you could be a real operations master for the army.
But I want to be, you know, in the shit, like you.
Guess what? We're in the shit right now.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we are. But extraction's not here yet. We gotta hold them off until that chopper gets here.
Lock and load, people. The Black Hand want their supplies back.
Here on out.
Sisi, Enrico, I heard you. I'll work behind the lines, make sure the army stays stocked and safe. Gracias for the advice.
In an army, you stick together.
Yeah.
Hey, I think I could call you to
help train new recruits? I bet FaceTime with you would really boost morale.
Sure. Adios, Sargento.
Black unit on its way. It'll be on site shortly. No visual on target. Command, advice.
This is command. Hostile still active. Eyes open.
¿Qué más, Rico? There's a member of a Black Hand counterintelligence unit nearby expecting a ride. Can you pretend to be their driver?
Thank you.
We no longer have eyes on the hostile.
Command here. Find that hostile.
Merda.
Back to your post. Target is gone.
Hola, Rico. I just got a call from this guy, Javi Huerta. Did a job for him a while back.
Do you think he might be able to help us out?
Maybe. He was trying to take down Espinosa. The truth is... I think you might be able to help him out.
I'll look into it. Gracias.
Oh, hey, there's something else.
Hey, Sarge! You said I could call you on this number?
Who are you?
And you got Rodriguez conferenced in. Good! Listen, Dahl, I want to help out your little revolution. Doing a little shoot by the river. Swing by, we'll do lunch. Ciao.
Who was that?
She's like a movie producer. I ran into her crew near El Abismo. Kept asking about you. But I mean, it sounds like she wants to help.